Broke down, busted up, beaten up whips are not just found in the U.S. You can find sorry looking cars all over the world. Pimp My Ride has gone international. Little John's about to pimp your ride.
You got that right, X. If you want to be a monster in your machine, you howl down the highway in one of these. The only thing scary about Emil and Jonas's Audi 80 is that it's still on the road. But fear not. Lil John is here to pimp their ride. Yeah!
So you want to be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You got to hit us up. Get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
You got to pimp my ride.
Hi, my name is Emil.
My name is Jonas,
and we're from Sweden. And this is our ride.
Our car is a 1973 Audi 80L. The car wasn't in a bad state when we got it. The Swedish winter and the salt on the roads has a bad effect on the car. This car got some serious problems.
The windscreen is cracked. Look at these seats. It's ripped and disgusting.
These wheels suck.
Definitely more boy band than black metal.
They really want to look a little bit scary outside, but inside they're really nice guys.
We're in a black metal band called Admonish.
The car is important to us because it takes us and the band members to gigs.
I just hate showing up at gigs with that car. It's so embarrassing.
We know the car is crap, but it's like a family member. And you can't throw a family member away.
So please, MTV, pimp a ride.
Yes, yes, ladies and gentlemen, I am in Sweden, hooking up two matching metal heads. Now these two guys, they share a nightmare of a car. But you know what? That's all about to change. Cause me, your boy Lil John, the king of crunk, I'm here to pimp their ride. Oh my goodness. Looks like we got our hands full with this one. Let's see. What is this? Blood? Rust? No damn hubcaps? Windshield crack? Wow. Looks like these boys been banging their head too hard. I don't see no teeth. Like somebody grandmama. This does not rock. Let me go get these metalhead twins. Your damn shoes. Come show me your damn car. Alrighty then. What kind of car is this?
This is an Audi 80L.
What's the L stand for?
This is luxury.
This ain't no damn luxury. What's up with the antenna?
It's gone, actually.
We went to the forest one time and then it was totally gone.
To the forest?
Yeah. You think a troll took it?
A troll?
Yeah.
Where you grill, man? Where you grill at?
Actually, we drive to the forest, and when we came back, it was missing.
So the troll took your antenna, and the troll took your damn grill.
Yes.
I think it wants to have some bling bling.
This car ain't got no damn bling. You know this grill wasn't blinging. Stop playing with me. Now let's get up in this here car, see what these boys got on the inside. What the hell is this for?
This is the hair dryer.
We use it to dry hair on the way to gigs.
This thing's so tiny, it won't even dry my what the hell is up with where the radio goes?
You know, we have to get a new stereo, so we cut a hole and then
it doesn't fit
and the radio doesn't work, you know?
We have to imagine the music.
Imagine?
Yeah.
Alright, I don't see enough. Let's put this bad boy on the road. You know what? Take me to the forest. Let's buy some toes! No radio, let's rock out in our heads. Ready? Go! Yeah! Yeah! I can do that. Yeah! Yeah! Help! Pip in distress! It's been real cool hanging out with y'all, but let's get this thing back to the base so I can take it again. Help! Ooh, they're gonna troll! They're gonna troll! Let me out this damn monstrosity.
Boy, I came to party.
Here's the deal. There's two of you mean metal mothers, but you're anything but evil twins. And you're kind of scared of cats. Give me the keys, man. Lil Jon is here to get you out of the forest and back on the black metal highway. Your car is going to Holland. This is Pimp My Ride International. I'm Lil Jon, and I'm about to pimp they ride. Pimping. Yeah! Coming up, will the Garage Boys transform the twins Audi from Nordic Nightmare to Mean Metal Monster?
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
When Pimp My Ride International continues.
I feel very happy to getting the car pimped.
We're gonna pimp the road!
So the troll took your antenna and the troll took your damn grill.
Yes.
Give me the key. Your car is going to Holland.
No, it was the last chance for the car.
Will our garage boys put the growl back into this whimpering machine?
What's up?
Check this out, guys. Our latest project from Lil Jon, all the way from Sweden.
Oh, Jesus. When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
Hell yeah, hey, DJ, bring that back.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
Hell yeah, hey, DJ, bring that back.
What?
Check out the interior, homeboy.
Watch out for the moves.
Wow, the paintwork!
These are gonna have to go.
Tristan, let me do your hair, man.
Oh, yeah.
These guys are into black metal. They don't even have a stereo.
Okay, guys, it's official. This has never been seen before on Pimp My Ride. Lil Jon has found us identical twins from Sweden.
Whoa. Yay!
Easy, guys.
What?
They're boys.
Oh.
They've got an Audi 80L that's scary for all the wrong reasons. We gotta give the boys twice the car they need for our black metal image. So Paint, what you got for me, Tristan?
Well, at this moment, the twins' car has a rash.
Nasty.
They may be into black metal, but I think metallic purple is the way to scare off the thieving trolls.
Yeah, I like it. What about the bodywork?
Well, the Audi body lines are too cool to mess with, but it needs a little help to roar instead of whimper. After I build this studded grill, every moose in Sweden will be running for cover.
Ouch! Ooh, Martin, what you got for me on the wheels?
Well, I'm definitely gonna get rid of those pathetic old Steelies. I'm gonna replace them with 17-inch chrome wheels. These rims aren't even on the market yet.
Yeah, you guys are right on track. My, these twins share everything. So whatever you guys gonna give them, it has to be twice as nice.
You're right. I'm taking out the back seat, replacing with a tray of subwoofers banging off enough sound to wake the dead. And when the twins want to do their own thing, I'm installing not one, but two separated CD-DVD systems right here.
Guys, you've all seen the inside of the car. It's like a house of horror. Twins are the same, but different.
I'm gonna divide the car down the middle with a reverse color scheme. One side purple and black, the other side black and purple, with some wild details.
Yeah, that sounds cool, brother.
Cool. We have a plan, so let's go put the scream into this machine.
Twins, your mild thing is about to become a wild thing. Rock on!
Twins, Audis are all about deadly design and absolute power. But your car's some pussy. Not for long. We're gonna make it the scariest beast ever to come growling out of the Scandinavian woods.
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
First things first, we need to toughen up this bodywork with some grueling filling and sanding.
Let's rock!
Twins, you may be into black metal, but if we're gonna keep the trolls away from your car, we're gonna have to paint it purple. First, I'm putting on the epoxy primer to conceal the Audi skin disease. To give it some darkness, I'm laying down 3 coats of black base coat.
This is more than art, my way.
And finally, a special blend of metal purple haze for the absolute troll control. Then because this beast has no teeth, we're going to make a grill that can match Little John's.
Check out this grill.
Now, check out this grill. Yeah! The twins need a car that goes like a bat out of hell. But with these old rims, even the sweetest snails are overtaking them. Have no fear. I'm Lord of the Rims, and this is my precious. With these 17-inch rims, you have black, heavy, and metal.
Twins, your interior is a house of horror. I'm gonna turn it into a head-banging heaven, which reflects you're the same, but different. I'm going all out with 2 different colors of leather, black and purple.
Purple and black. With this, every day is a bad hair day, but not anymore. We're gonna turn this car heater system into a powerful hair dryer. First, we're connecting the heater motor to the Audi's battery. Then, running the tube through the dash and into the ceiling. Finally, we're blending it in with a new interior and let it blow.
Oh my God, it's blowing all my hair off.
Since there's 2 of you, that means you're gonna get twice as much ice. First, I'm doubling up on the CD-DVD head units. That means you'll have 1 each and can watch different things at the same time. But it's in the back of the car that I'm going crazy, with 6 massive subwoofers and 6 speakers. Because of the amount of power the sound system will be pulling from the battery, I've got to install 3 power capacitors to stabilize the current.
Now that's enough sound for the whole Scandinavian forest to enjoy.
Now this is what I call working on a body kit. Boys, don't lose your head. We're going to bury it all under some tough, troll-resistant black leather.
Ride in peace.
Okay, guys, let's get this thing ready. We ain't got much time. Wrap it up. Where's the sheet?
Hey, what's up, boys?
Angelo, you ready, man?
I'm ready.
Does the car rock?
The car rocks.
All right, let's do it.
When Emil and Jonas's car arrived at the garage, we could all see it was double trouble. But as always, the All-Star boys have turned it around. The Audi was in old banger hell, but now it is in head banger heaven.
Yeah, we finally made it to the garage. How you feeling?
Little bit shaky, man.
How you feeling?
Yeah, I feel like I sweat like a pig on Christmas Eve.
Jonas, Emil? Emil, Jonas. Jonas, Emil.
What?
Trolls, you need to be afraid, because this car is hardcore and it rocks now. You ready to see the car?
Yeah, we're ready.
Are you sure you're ready?
Yeah!
Jonas!
Yeah!
Emil, Jonas!
Yeah! Whoa!
Well, guess what? This is your ride! Yeah! Yo, tell him what you did, pimp.
The Audi had a nice shape, but it needed some attitude. That's why we fitted a custom studded grill to give it some teeth.
Yeah, now we're talking.
What else?
When this car came in, it looked like it had a rash. We used the meanest metallic purple to turn the sewer rat into a sewer monster.
Yeah, deep purple!
We fitted peep mirrors, and we made some major adjustments to the doors. It goes suicide.
No, what?
Yeah.
Woo!
I like it.
Man, I remember the last time I was in this car, I was all torn up and soggy and dusty. It was just nasty. Man, what you do to fix this up, man?
Well, I just customized the complete interior with black and purple leather. One side black, the other side purple.
Yeah, I like it.
It's a sweet touch of black metal.
Man, y'all remember when you used to have to imagine the music in your head because you had no radio?
Yeah, like this.
Well, not anymore, because Ice hooked you up. Tell them what you did, man.
Yeah, you don't have to imagine the music in your head anymore. I made it real. Press the button.
Twin TVs, baby.
Yeah.
Now you each got your separate CD, DVD head unit. That means you can watch on that side and in the door. And your brother has got a monitor right here. So you can watch your separate things on each side of the car.
Yeah.
Plus you got a wall of six subwoofers in the back that pumps out 4,800 watts of pure bass power.
Yes.
Right.
Y'all ready to take a look in the trunk?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
No, we're talking serious.
Now you can rock for real! Black metal style, hip hop ride international! Now, if we hadn't hooked y'all up with enough already, we got this one-of-a-kind custom tent. It was commissioned for a special feature in Intersection magazine. You gotta check this out. Man, this thing even attaches to your car, or you can remove it from the car and you can just have your own live music venue or even a club.
Yeah.
Woo. What? Check this out, right? Emma.
Yeah.
Jonas.
Yeah.
I finally got it right. Can't you believe it? And you know what else is right? Your Audi. Your Audi is now one wild, crazy piece of metal! Well, there's only one thing left to do. Here you go. One key for you.
One key for you. You have officially and internationally been pimped. Miss Brooklyn, y'all, with some pimp that.
The first thing we think when we saw the car was just, wow!
It's a perfect mix between the old and the new. I love it. We are so happy. We can't believe this happened to us. A family member is back, but much improved. Check this out!
No way, Emil! Suicide door!
Yeah, how cool is that? So scary!
Yeah. The car used to be a real wimp, and now it's got attitude. Just what the twins need.
I think the car suits them perfectly. It's hard on the outside, and it's soft on the inside, but it's too loud, just like them.
This car is like a fantasy car.
It's like the wildest dreams we could imagine.
Hey guys, check this out. Whoa! This is fucking serious!
Finally, we're rock stars!
Our car is the ultimate black metal machine.
Thanks to the wind for pimping our ride!
Tristan, what you got for me?
Well, at this moment, I know you have a rash.
Hit me. Okay, I'm not dreaming.
Ooh, I burnt.
Whoa.